Let's suppose the spacecraft is moving with the speed 0.25 times speed of light, and then